family eat galette des rois together. When I ask French people what is your favorite cake, usually it's galette des rois. Le feuilletage, it's pastry dough made with a very nice butter. It's a butter from my region, Charente-Poitou. This pastry dough, very crunchy, very tasty with the butter. I caramelize the sugar and then I put the cinnamon inside so it's roast, and then I impute that with the milk to make the custard cream. Then I made my almond paste with roast almond. The pâte à cigarette, it's kind of dough, special dough. I cook it on my 3D mold, silicone mold, and then I cook it and I put it on the cake. The balance between the cream and the feuilletage needs to be crunchy, needs to smell the butter, but not to be too heavy.